girl from town. Thought that would be true. I ran away to Charlottesville and worked in a sawmill or two. What have they done to your home place? Why did they tear down? Why did I leave the plow in the fields and look for a job in the town? Hang my head, lost my love.